but oh, it's quite hard on the limbs.
There's one in virtually every town. Men and women are kept separate.
I mean, people come from all over the world to have a proper Turkish massage. You visit, then check out the website www.5.tv/travel.